Let's call it a day. A day in the life of the